Indeed is a calling. God called you when you are serving us as our constituency MP in Madeira, and you heeded to the call to come and help His Excellency the President of the Republic of Kenya serving the people of Kenya. I also want to thank you for being number one mentor of our young people, our women, our middle-aged persons, and also mentoring and encouraging our elder persons and older persons in the community. I want to thank you because Wakikuyu saa zingine na hii watu yetu ya Mlima Kenya huwa wanasahau. You vacated your seat and single-handedly you helped the area member of parliament for Madeira to make it to the parliament without going through party primaries. And that is a young man you brought us to the parliament. I want to thank you because you've demonstrated beyond reasonable doubt today that your Gasheri is holding her head high as a young woman from this region, and you are mentoring her to become a bold woman, a grassroots mobilizer, and possibly one day she'll become a female deputy president. I want to thank you most sincerely for not allowing our older persons and elder in the society to be neglected. Lest we forget where we've come from as a nation, that there is no nation that is successful without all age groups and age sets brought together. If you are young today, I want to remind myself that one day I will be called Shosh, and one day I will be called Maito Marayapili. It is a joy of every parent, it is a joy of every woman, that one day you live to see your grandchildren. And therefore it's a clarion call to myself and everybody who cares to listen, including ourselves young people, that one day you'll be Shosh and one day you'll be Guka. And therefore for that reason, because this is a season we are in and we are transiting into, it is very important that you watch out and behave well, because the same way you treat people shall be beckoned unto you when that day comes. Your Excellency, my message is very simple to you, that God has handed you mentorship. This mentorship will not come without a struggle. Household wickedness, especially in this region, it is the order of the day. There is no king and there is no great man who did not face oppression and household wickedness. And therefore today I want you to hold your head high, knowing very well that people in Nairobi may not be very comfortable with you, may not like your leadership style. Lakini hawa wa mama hapa vijijini na hawa wazee, ground iko nyuma yako, because you are our seal at the top, up there, you are our seal. As I conclude, I want to quote 2 Chronicles chapter 10, verse 6. And I want to ask our leaders that you take time and reflect on that scripture. There was once a son to King Solomon, the mighty King Solomon. His name was called Rehoboam. This man who became a king, he did not really put into consideration the advices, the men and the elders who used to advise his father, King Solomon, during his reign. And the Bible tells us, and I know the bishop who is here will agree with me, that he had to lose half of his territory because alitekwa nyara. And I say that in Swahili. Sometimes, at the top is very cold. When you are at the top, you have few friends. When you are at the top, people cannot reach you, and sometimes they will get limited access. At the top, it gets very cold. At the top, not only friends are limited, even family are limited. But at the top, they are gatekeepers, they are counselors, they are advisors, they are people who will be surrounding you. And most of the time, you tend to think and believe what they tell you is the truth. Your Excellency, the Deputy President, do not lose your contacts with people on the ground. Some of these advisors, they have been corrupted, and they are preaching what is not true. When the ground demands that we listen to our people and take care of them, there are people who are singing and dancing and misadvising the king. And I know you know who they are. I don't need to mention. But I pray that you don't fall into that pit of listening to people who are too close to you, lest you lose sight that you have voted by these people. Ulijireta mashinani, advisors, hawakukutafutia kiti. Tuko pamoja watu ya Kirinyaga? Gasheri mtashikilia? Na Deputy President mtashikilia? Wabere ari mwana wito. Kore modotare kwa.